So this is Moon.
This and is today's the date.
Today is January the 4th, and Moon's puppies are all in here, and they're normally with Mama. But there'll be two rambunctious with them. But they see Mama. They say, it's milk time.
Yes.
There's the milk bar. They see Mama.
This is Moon.
So they're all eating dry food now, actually softened up dry food. But anyway, I want to show you Moon, because this is Moon. We've had Moon since she was a puppy. She is now a year and a half old. This is her first litter. And she's been such a good mama. She's such a good mama.
Yes, she's a good mama.
She's with her babies 24/7. She'll eat food with them. She's just a really great mama.
The babies are crying.
Yeah, she's a really wonderful mother. So you never quite know how mum's going to do. Most Frenchies do great. Moon looks great. And with six puppies, normally that pulls down mama pretty hard after four and a half weeks, and they look pretty rough. She's been going great. So this is Moon's first litter with Stitch. Now Stitch is our very small male, blue. He has had, I think probably by now, 150 litters. So he's been used all over the United States, Canada, Mexico, South America. He's a very, very popular dog. These are all blues. So they are blues there. Some of them have got some brindling.
Uh-huh.
There's one guy there. He's just Bentley, I believe, isn't it, Tammy?
Uh-huh.
That's Bentley.
He's a blue fawn.
He's a blue fawn.
Very pretty boy.
He's very pretty.
Yeah.
Blue fawn. They're all nice, chunky
and
looking.
And they're eating quite well.
Yes. They're all getting mum, and they're also getting...
So we use this. This is what he'll look like with
his ears. So we use food like this, which we then wet down. That gets put in there, and then mum and everybody gets in there together.
There you go. There's his
That's
ears.
That's where the ears are. Which will happen here in about another, week? Week or so, her ears will pop up?
Yeah.
In fact,
look at their conformation. They're nice and short tails.
So Aston there has his ears up.
We don't
That's Aston right there, isn't he?
Yes.
So Aston has his ears up.
Yes, Aston is.
Yep. So all these, just so to help you out here.
A little bitty blue male.
Yes.
Which is just gorgeous.
Now he is
a little short thing.
He is. Does he have any white on him?
No, he just has a very
not really,
bitty.
Doesn't even count, does it?
Four or five hairs there.
I think he's really the nicest male, isn't he?
Yes. Yes. Yep. Well, if you're wanting small, this is
he's
like.
He's small. He's blue.
This is like Stitch.
Yes.
Small, dark blue, nice head, real flat face. Nice little stance this little boy can get too. See here.
Let's try to get the TV up.
Well. You're going to have to come inside here, James.
Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll come inside.
Yeah, come inside here. Don't hurt your knee.
Nope. So Stitch is 18 pounds. What's Mom, do you think?
Mom, she's probably 19. Yep. Yeah, she's bigger than Stitch,
Than Stitch.
Yeah, she might even be 20.
Stitch has thrown some really small puppies. So these guys, the small boy there, I guess, is going to be an 18-pound dog.
Yes.
And there's Portia.
This is the little girl.
Portia's very pretty, too, isn't she?
Yeah,
Portia's. Portia got any white on Portia?
Yes, a little spot right there.
A little bit of splash on chest, right?
And that's what she'll look like with her ears up. She's a dark, dark blue like her brother.
Yes.
Here.
So those two, together
those are the little bitty ones.
There's the two little bitty boys, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Then
now this guy over here is sold.
Yes, big boy.
The bigger boy. And they haven't got, we call them Audis, what we call them.
I'm not sure they've got names.
We haven't heard what they want to call him yet.
No.
But that's Audi, and his ears will pop up soon.
He's already sold.
Right.
Yes. Him's already sold.
And that guy over there. See, they're already using the pee pad. Look at that.
Yeah.
Clever little dogs.
He's going to go over there and teach.
They're already smart enough to know where the pee pad is.
Yeah. Come on.
You see, there's another pee pad over here. What is that? He's an adventurous little sucker, isn't
he? Yes, he is.
He's
so is this little guy right here.
Yes.
This little guy's a cutie. This has got the green collar on.
That's the green collar is Rolls, isn't it?
He's doing his feet like he's swimming.
Yeah.
We don't have the pool ready yet.
That's Rolls, and Rolls has got a pretty blue color too, doesn't he?
Yeah, and he's got a little bit of white on his chest.
Yep.
And we're pottying over here.
Yeah, so look at that. I'm going to show a picture. This is how smart these little dogs are. You put all this stuff around here. They've not been in this area here before.
Yeah.
But you put a pee pad out, and they're all peeing on the pee pad.
So they're pee pad trained.
So, this is,
Sean.
They're pee pad trained, right, exactly. Yeah. So, they are clever little dogs. If you've never been around a Frenchie before, they're smart little dogs. They learn really quickly. They are the best little pets. They love everybody. They're not like some dogs where they get stuck on one person. They want to make everybody happy. They're clever little dogs.
They love kitty cats too, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, no, can't have the toilet paper roll. Give me that. No. Yeah.
So Portia's going to prove me wrong. She's going to pee right there.
Where?
Little tiny pee spot.
She says, I just got excited.
So, look at her hopping around.
Yeah.
She's so cute.
She's a good girl too. Hers a good girl too.
So this is Jaguar around the back here. Jaguar is a bit more brindly. We haven't shown Jaguar off yet, yeah, have we? He's right behind you.
Is he behind me?
He's right behind you. So this is Jaguar.
He's another little dark blue brindle boy.
Yep, dark blue brindle boy.
Look at that face. It's just as dark.
He's got a nice head, isn't he?
Yes.
Yes.
And it's a little cobby body.
Yep.
Short tail.
Yep.
Really nice.
Yep.
Nice little.
And I say, you've got to see him with his ears up, because that's when they start to look like little Frenchies. So that's going to happen, I think, probably the next week.
A week to 2 weeks. That's when they'll all start to, I know, Mommy loves you too. He's just waiting.
That's Bentley.
Silvery blue fawn.
Silvery blue fawn. Yeah, he's the only one that color in this litter.
Yes, he is.
Sometimes we'll get a couple of them in this litter. So he's got any white on his chest?
Just a tiny little dot. Right
which
there.
Doesn't even count, Rolly Holly.
No.
Yeah.
No, right
so he's
there.
So he's probably, is he the biggest boy? Getting there, isn't he?
Hit between him and
Audi.
Audi. Yep. Him and Audi are the same size.
Right.
We're talking probably 22 pounds.
Yeah, they're not going to be huge dogs. No, none of these are going to be huge dogs.
No.
Versus Porsche over here is probably going to be an 18-pound dog at my feet.
Oh, yeah.
She's probably going to be an 18-pound dog.
Like her daddy. This little boy right here.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
He's got Aston, such a...
Aston's going to be small,
you've been
too, isn't he?
Paper. Let me have that. Yes.
And it's funny that it seems like the smaller dogs' ears show up first, don't they?
Yeah. They're lighter weight.
Right.
The bigger, the heavier the ears are.
So we can fly puppies in the plane with our nanny. They go with the other passengers to any large airport in the United States. These guys can leave. We typically don't let these guys go until they've had their second shots. We like to be about 10 weeks old. Make sure they're going to get their first shots at 6 weeks. Because they've been wormed a couple of times already.
Yes, they do.
Get their first shot at 6 weeks, get the next shot at 9 weeks, and then start traveling around 10 weeks old.
Their faces on this side because they're so cute. Yeah. Yeah, dear. Oh, they want kisses. Yes.
Algae.
He's a sweetheart. Hey.
He's normally pretty outgoing. Right now, he's just going to be lazy.
Usually he's real outgoing. He must be sleepy.
So this is Porsche here in the front now, turning around for the D. And then over here with the large beads on is Bentley, the fawn doggy. And then right next to Tammy is Aston.
Yes.
Is Aston right there.
And this is Jaguar.
And then that's Jaguar right there.
Oh, you're pulling her bow. Quit that. You're messing her bow up.
And he's off and running again, isn't he?
Yes.
He's a little sucker,
yes,
isn't he?
Yes, he is. Yes, he
pretty
is.
Pretty boy.
Yeah.
Very pretty boy.
Yeah.
Pop his ears up for us so we can see what he'll look like with his ears up.
I think we did it while ago.
Did we?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's what I look like.
That's what I look like with his ears up. Just pretty soon.
Yeah.
He'll probably be one of the last ones because, as I say, the bigger dogs tend to have their ears down. You can see over here, Audi's ears are way down because he's one of the bigger dogs. Okay, so you can call Tammy 580-799-1910 for any information to talk to her about Finches.
Here's your picture.
And you can go to our website, lovemypups.com, lovemypups.com, lovemypups.com. And there's lots more videos and pictures that will be showing up now. These guys are running around.
And
yeah, they're just loving little guys.
Oh, they are.
So, you know, these guys in our house. These guys are in our house till the day they leave.
They're full AKC.
Of course, full AKC rights.
Oh, yeah.
They're all AKC and you get full rights.
Yes.
None of this nonsense about you don't get full rights. We believe that these are not the cheapest of dogs and they're nice dogs and they, if you want to breed them, you should do it. And we have a breeding program too. We have actually a couple of blue males. So I have a lot of customers who will buy a dog and then a year and a half, 2 years later, we'll come back and breed back to one of our studs of a different, complete different lineage. So I have Sterling, who's another very small stud dog, who we've bred, quite a few of my customers have bred Stitches puppies back to Sterling and had very good results. So anyway, there we go. Lots of fun right here, ready to go to their new homes before Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah. Right at Valentine's, isn't it?
Yep, exactly.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, what a nice Valentine present. Yeah. Isn't he pretty?
He is pretty, isn't he?
A little confirmation.
Yes,
yes,
he's hopping around.
Yeah.
Trying to get tracked on the carpet.
This is little Jaguar.
Yes, he's a pretty little boy, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he's
sliding on the tile floor with the rug.
There goes Porsche running across.
Yeah.
And then there in the background goes Bentley. Bentley's getting after it.
Yeah, he's slowly coming around.
Yeah, he's been
slowly. I'm just kind of being shy. This is my week.
That's just the way it is. It all varies.
Next week, total different story.
Yep, that's right. Okay. And then in the green collar there, that is, who's that in the green collar? I forget, that's Rolls, isn't it?
Yeah.
In the green collar.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's whining.
What?
That's Mama.
Oh, Greeny Take.
Okay,
Greeny
so,
take.
Tammy, 580-799, look at him running around.
Oh, yeah. 799-1910. 1910.
Everybody have a great New Year. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Bye.